So this is how I make my shakes now. I've got a splash new shaker thing on the weekend. Water. Max's Super Shred. Max's Create Carnage. This is post-workout for me. I've just finished my workout. And into the flash new mixer. This is so different to making it with a shaker. Do you watch how floppy and stuff it comes up as? Unbelievably thick. That's at about enough. And look at that, hey? Look at that. Better than coming out of my watery old shaker. Anyway, that's the new flash way we make our shakes.